South Africa, of course. I flew to South Africa. Okay. The other lady was lifeless. But life started to work in the air when I got there. That's it, in a hospital. Set up. Come in South Africa then. Let me see, but come in South Africa. You will see that it's moving up and down. Curious to see what is happening. But that is a doctor from heaven. A doctor from heaven. Praise the Lord. I'm glad that someone is surprised. How did they report this? Someone is surprised, eh? That people may believe. I went there because medicine could not do anything about air condition. Right? Yes, and I attended to by two medical doctors, including state residents. The camera, I've got the camera on me somewhere, you will not see it. Yeah, I can see the door, they see the friend. She did not see no camera, but I've got the camera on me. It's there. That's technology. Okay, she are coming. They are coming from South Africa, you know. Are you not wondering that a simple pastor among you is able to do something like that? As you can see, they are happy now. They are talking to us. Someone has come back to life. I'm using unaided water. Remember, I used unaided water on shepherd. Now in the hospital, I had to use unaided what? Water. I'm using unaided water. The young lady, as you can see, she is not properly dressed. Why? Why? We hope she's going to explain if she's here. If she's not here, she will still explain. Hallelujah. So, the drug that is being used now, right in the hospital setup, down there in South Africa, is now this same water. That's why I'm saying now, I am not just giving it away anyhow. No. I'm not wasting it. This is a special drug from heaven. And that giving it treatment until I get to the environment where I'm free to deliver it. Because there, because what it caused it to be like that was a very violent spirit. Very violent spirit. Just like an epileptic spirit. As you can see, she is completely healed. Okay. After that, I hope you told it to rest up. Maybe if you can keep that. I wonder if the young lady here. Okay, you are still alive. Can you come forward and give us confirm this?